We've got six of these water quality monitoring stations, and they're at outfalls that bring stormwater to the Mississippi River. So this cabinet holds our real-time water quality and water quantity monitoring equipment. We've also got an automated sampler. To collect the water sample from this site, there's two ways to do it. Either you let the equipment collect the sample for you and you come collect the bottles, or you walk down to the outfall itself and fill up a bottle to take to the lab. At this outfall, you just need to hold the bottle underneath the pipe so that it fills up with water. And then we also fill up a secchi tube. The secchi tube is used to measure the transparency of the water. So you look down the tube and you see the disc, and then you measure the transparency of the tube. Today it was about 41 centimeters. And then once we filled up the water bottle, we take a multi-parameter sonde, put it into our sample after rinsing the sonde, because we want to know right now what the temperature of the water is. We want to know the dissolved oxygen content. We want to know the pH, and we're also looking for conductivity. So we get those physical characteristics of the water sample right after it's collected into a bottle. When we've had an event like a rainfall or a warm day that melts a lot of snow, we can program these automated samplers to collect one bottle per 10,000 gallons. So if we've got an event sample, we come here and collect the bottles from the sampler. So the top of this sampler is a pump. And this pump is attached to a suction line, which you can see here. That suction line goes down through the ground about 30 feet to an 8-foot tunnel. That 8-foot tunnel goes to the Mississippi River. So you have to go down about 30 feet, and then out to the river is about 600 feet. To measure the water flow, we've got a cable connected to this sampler that goes into the tunnel, and that sensor measures the velocity of the water in the tunnel and also the level of the water. And then it calculates the flow, so we know how much water is going into the river. So we can collect automated flow paced samples with this equipment, which means that we can calculate the total load of pollution going to the river by collecting the water quantity and the water quality data with this equipment. And then on the right, we've got a data logger with telemetry so that as we collect the data, we can see the data on our computers in the office as it's coming in through radios. So this system as it's set up now collects the data, logs the data, sends it to our server, and then our server ingests the data so that we can look at it in context, see graphs from a day, a month, a year. This equipment is used to monitor the pollution and stormwater runoff. So anything that you see on the streets and sidewalks and yards is going into the stormwater and then into the river. What we want to do is look at those pollutants and target their sources so that we can minimize that pollution that's running through the river.